arthritis pain relief with an easy open cap. When the facts are hidden in the shadows, when sources go silent, because they're risking so much more. When every lead takes you further down a winding trail, but closer to the truth. And the challenge is greater, because the stakes are higher. That's when the stories you unearth can shake the world.
Tonight, thanks to an NBC News exclusive report, this is exclusive to us.
Let's start with the story you helped to break here.
Musician Meek Mill surprised a Miami crowd on Saturday with his first performance since being released from prison.
I want to say thank you to everybody that supported Meek Millie. They tried to take my freedom. They tried to crush my dreams. But now we're in Miami.
He says he wants to work on criminal justice issues, and this is something that at one point had traction in Washington. Consider the House Judiciary Committee has passed a bipartisan version of criminal justice reform. Jared Kushner has been talking about
what?
Even apparently
that thing
to Kim
there?
Kardashian.
What thing?
Those things is, what's wrong in there?
Has
fire dancing on the leaves.
Justice reform bills, and
fire.
I would love to sit and talk to them. So far, the White House has been really receptive to my calls, and I'm grateful for that. Mm-hmm. And I'm not going to stop that because people personally don't like Trump.
Of course, the issue isn't personal dislike of Trump, but whether Donald Trump wants to work with his Republican Party and control the Judiciary Committee to actually get votes on that bill. We will be watching. And that's it for our show. I'll see you back at...